Republic have been killed in 4 deadly attacks along the main coastal district.
It's day 194 since wildfire was declared, and 63 days since the disease abruptly went global.
You missed the evening, you know what's going on?
I woke up today in the hospital. Came home, that's all I know.
But you know about the dead people, right?
Yeah, I saw a lot of that.
No, not the ones they put down, the ones they didn't. The walkers. Bites kill you. The fever burns you out. But then after a while, you come back.
This is what takes us down. This is our extinction event.
Christ promised the resurrection of the dead. I just thought he had something a little different in mind.
All the world we know is gone. But keeping our humanity, that's a choice.
You don't know anything about us. You don't know what we've had to go through out there. Things we've had to do.
People do what they gotta do, or they die.
There is no army. There's no government.
No hospitals, no police. It's all gone.
As far as we can see, at least half the population's been wiped out.
Probably more.
You once said, we don't kill the living.
Well, that was before the living tried to kill us.
We both started out in the same place. Things went bad for you, things went bad for me.
But you're not seeing things right.
I don't blame you, what you've lost, what you've been through. You're not seeing things right, but you can't come back from this. I know you can. You have to.
There is no hope for any of us.
Grateful.
The day will come when you won't be.
Boy, do I have a feeling we're getting close.
No. You have to wake up.
We got enough firepower to light you up.
You're cold as ice, Officer Friendly.
Officer Friendly died right along with him.
I'd have killed every single one of you.
I made myself into a monster. Because that is what the world needed.
We are live. That's them.
They're ready.
They counted on you. You were their leader.
Well, I'm here now.
We tell ourselves we're not a walking dead. You're my brother.
Where you going?
Back where I belong.
Rick, you can't just be the good guy and expect to live, okay? Not anymore.
I'm not the good guy anymore.
What happened, Rick? I thought you weren't the good guy anymore. Ain't that what you said? Even right here, right now, you ain't gonna fight for him.
Now, if y'all wanna live, if you wanna survive, you gotta fight for
him. Live and breathe this person, then they walk away from this.
It's time.
People out there are always looking for an angle, looking to play on your weakness.
You're all already dead.
We've already won!
Killed my friends, our family.
We're going to remake the world.
All life is precious.
We ain't the walking dead.
We're not assassins.
People are the real threat now.
You will be torn apart by teeth or bullets.
How you think that piece of shit's thrown out? That's the shit that I need.
It ain't hard, man. The right choice is the one that keeps us alive.
You are not safe. It only takes 1 second. 1 second, and it's over.
The ugly truth is, there is no way out of this mess.
I don't know anyone anymore!
Ain't nobody's hands clean of what's left of this world. We're all the same.
Every moment now. You don't have a choice. The only thing you can choose is what you're risking it for.
I am the end of the world.
Every sacrifice we make needs to be for the greater good. The second it isn't, the second we lose sight of that, it's all over.
You kill or you die. I know we'll never get things back to the way they used to be.
My dad wanted mercy to prevail over wrath. If we lose that, we lose everything.
Where is she?
This isn't the future my brother wanted. Not what my mom and dad fought for.
Time to fuck shit up.
The people that we were, the world that we knew is dead.
This rage is going to get you killed.
You're fucking with the wrong people. I found them.
Those who arrived survived.
I see red. Everything is red. Everything I see is red, and I do it.
I think of the dead all the time. And about the living, who I lost, their faces, what I learned from them, how they made me who I am.